representing Canada, Emmy Bronsard, Aissa BOUARAGUIA.
Emmy 13, Aissa 17, both from Quebec. First junior Grand Prix season. Marie-France Debray, Patrice Lauzon, Roman Hagenauer, and Pascal Denis here at the competition. 84.63 personal best, earning that week five. And skating to music from The Greatest Showman.
From Canada, Emmy Bronsard, Aissa BOUARAGUIA.
Well, nice job. You can see Pascal Denis urging them on in the background of one of their moves. Lots of energy in this program here this afternoon. I know that Aissa was a little disappointed with mistake in the short dance, or in the rhythm dance, pardon me, but much better here tonight. There's a look at the twizzles, level four for the lady, level three for the man. Nice and strong, good speed. A little bit of distance there in that second set, getting it up there. And a look at the 1 foot section, Level 3 for the lady, level 1 for the man. Great speed and flow. Then pick up for the rotational lift, that's level 4. Nice as he pushes forward, keeps that speed going across the ice. Nice job. Here's one of their sliding moves. Some great work right in front of the judges and the steps. Nicely done. Then some work right into the stationary lift, level 4 right at the end of the program. Nicely done. Okay, it's a happier kiss and cry here this afternoon than it was yesterday. Smiles all around.
The scores, please. Emmy Bronsard, Aissa Bouarguia from Canada, who won in
the score, season's best at 85.01. Two thumbs up from Emmy. That's first in the free dance so far.